Lovers, it is that time of year again where pumpkins and fall leaves come to life at Cheekwood. News 4's Melanie Layden got an inside look at what you can experience this year at Cheekwood. She has some helpful tips on how to make your dollar go a little farther there.
Well, it certainly isn't feeling like fall weather. If you take a look around Cheekwood, you'll notice that it's certainly looking a lot like sweater weather with pumpkins, hay bales, and lots of activities to do for the whole family. Thousands of pumpkins, mums, and changing leaves will line the walkways of Cheekwood for the next 5 weeks as part of their year-round lineup of seasonal festivities. You can take your kids to visit the scarecrows and carve pumpkins, and there's food and drinks for adults to enjoy too, with a seasonal beer garden featuring live music. And they haven't forgotten about your furry friends either. This Halloween, bring out your best-dressed dog for the Halloween Pooch Parade. This year, they'll have not one, but two pumpkin houses, so you won't have to wait in line too long for that perfect Instagram photo. Every Thursday this fall, you can get half-priced admission. Regular price tickets are $20 for adults, $13 for kids, but kids under two get in for free. There are also discounts for seniors and college students. But if you plan on visiting Cheekwood again in the winter for the Christmas lights or the spring for the beautiful tulips, you may want to consider getting one of their many memberships. For example, if you get their yearly membership that allows you to bring one guest, it's $80. If you and your guests visit Cheekwood just two times, it pays for itself. Cheekwood Harvest runs now through October 27th. They're open every day except Mondays from 9 to 5. For more information, head over to WSMV.com or the News 4 app. In Nashville, I'm Melanie Layden, News 4.